jumping him.
Oh my god, they're jumping the white man.
Oh shit.
They're jumping the white man.
Bed spin, bed you go and sing. Real niggas in my circle, why you sad you ain't?
Smoke weed till I'm high. These diamonds shine when there's no light. But I'm in the trap with my bros then. Bagging up and that's all night. Your man broke and that's alright. I don't fight for man, I'm alright. Big rocks on my bracer beat. Good life, so I'm showing you.
Calvary greetings. Wagwan, wagwan, wagwan. And yo, welcome back to my YouTube vlog of me in Atlanta, baby. So boom, we're on our way to, what's Buckhead, to the club and everything. I'm only doing a voiceover because I thought, fuck it, let me give you something, you people, something different. So I'm literally with my girls, we're driving on our way to Buckhead, and the sunset is actually quite pretty, you know. I can't even lie. But yeah, so this is us on our way, enjoying as we do. I can't wait to get turned lit. We're going to a club called Blue Martini. Ah, tell you, that's where the money resides. Bro, I saw this car driving along and I said, what the fuck is this? What is this calamity? What is this jambaz? Like, how can this be somebody's vehicle? The club now. This is downtown Buckhead. So these are the buildings. These are the tall buildings. You know when you watch Love and Hip Hop Atlanta and those, you see those buildings with the peach? This is all the buildings. This is where all the money man them are. I'm telling you, big boy blood clock cars. If you say money stop nonsense, is downtown Buckhead, right here. See that club Blue Martini? They're stingy, not anybody can get in.
So this is where we are. It's called Blue Martini. All the boys wear, look at these girls. Oh my God. Club? Y'all eating pizza in the club? You can hang. Pizza in the goddamn club. See ya, mom. Lamb chops in the club. Stop playing with a hoe. Yo, Atlanta, I love you. I'm not going home.
I had died and come back, as in the succulentness, the sweetness of the lamb chop was ravishing. It was falling off the bone. It was succulent.
Never you. In fact, to be honest, I need the heels a bit. Oyinbo pepe. Oyinbo pepe.
This Oyinbo pepe came from nowhere. As in, she was just high, but on a scale of 1 to 10, she was so molly. Now, she would drop it low like it's hot. Like her father is Megan or her mother is Megan. See, low, 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 low. Almost she was gone.
Who are you? What are you?
I'm a manager of the company, and we're getting a few bottles of pee.
La, 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 la. Everyone is now currently waved, literally, at Blue Martini. I fucking love this club. The best ever in Atlanta. Not just anyone can enter. Hello? You can't even call like a kilo. I'm going to take a phone and then go to. And we talk about what a kilo, kilo. Eh? Come on, Tingaza. She knows that. And you're full of crap.
So after gathering our senses, we are now on our way to downtown to the hood. We're going to Greyhound, I'll be Grey Fox, I'll be Grey Willoughby's, I'll be whatever it's called. We're gonna go drop one of my girls to the coach station. But while we're driving through, come let me give you people a small tour of Atlanta, baby. So this is Atlanta. See my English. So this is Atlanta in the night. We're literally driving through, going to the hood. So as time goes by, you're going to see like the tall buildings start to become less and less because we are now entering the ghetto, baby. We are entering downtown. We are entering the shoko, skelembe salamba. We are entering the ghetto. But for now, look at the view. Like, I think Atlanta is really pretty at night. Atlanta is just my second home. On loan, I can live here. In fact, I'm even moving here. Oh my God, they jump in the white man. They jump in the white man. You can see. Yeah, it's what you doing, you bull man, fuck up. See how they strip him naked. They flog him like one of the Israelites. They beat him bad. See how we scream him up like a Christmas goat in Nigeria that they want to slaughter. See how they beat him because of crack.